Hey, man.
Is this Dave?
Yeah, I'm Dave, man. I'm Dave.
Hey, Dave, this is Jerry from work. Hey, listen, can you...
Hey, did you know the NSA could be recording this whole conversation? Who is this?
Jerry from work?
No, Jerry's not here, man. I'm Dave. Dave.
No, Dave, I'm Jerry. I'm two cubicles down from you.
Jerry who?
Jerry Arbuckle.
Listen, I need you to cover for me today. Can you do it?
Dave.
Can you cover for me?
Does this mean yes?
Dave,
can you cover for me?
Who is this again?
Sorry to bother you, sir. This is Special Agent Jerry from the NSA.
Just checking up on you.
NSA?
Pamela, hey, this is Jerry from work. I need you to cover my shift for me today.
I just got done working 10 days straight. I just got my vacation time. What are you thinking?
I'm sorry, Pamela. I just need you to cover for me.
Billy Bob, don't put your head in the anthill. Jimmy, don't lick that. You don't know where it's been. Jerry, I've got to go.
What am I going to do now?
I'll tell you what you're going to do now. You're going to get your lazy, no good butt out of bed and get out there and do something.
No, you need to stay in sick today.
Well, I don't feel that bad. I just don't want to use a sick day.
Well, get out of bed then. Let's go. March. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Come on. It's a new day.
Just stay in today with me and hang out. Let the day pass you by.
Seriously, are you done yet? You wuss! Carpe diem! Let's go, seize the day! Get out there and do something!
You sound like a really bad Hallmark card. He needs time to rest and relax or he'll die. The world will go on without him.
No! He needs to get out and be a productive member of society and quit whining like a freaking baby.
So, do I have a say in this?
No.
You shut up! Your old man would be disappointed in you. He never missed a day of work in his life.
He was genetically blessed. You can't compare yourself to him. Don't worry about what he thinks. It was from a time when people were stronger.
You know what your problem is, you spineless weasel?
Oh, so now I'm the problem? You pushed him too hard. One of these days he's gonna go mental.
Guys, I'm just feeling a little under the weather, that's all.
You should get yourself to a doctor before it spreads.
Ow! Freaking moron! Now you're gonna get me sick. What kind of freaking disease you got now?
Did I think I have Tasmanian magpie flu or something? Either way, just call my attorney and write on my will.
Why don't you just do us both a favor and freaking drop dead right here?
Well, I would drop dead if you would just let him rest for a change.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're just sick.
Guys, I've made up my mind already.
What you want?
Hello?
Jerry, this is your boss. The office burned down last night. You're out of a job. Your check's in the mail. Good luck with all your future endeavors.
What?
Phew, that was a close one. We really shouldn't have gotten out of bed today anyways.
Alright! Now we can go look for a new job.
That hangnail looks really bad. You should file for disability tomorrow.
Nonsense! We are gonna get up out of this bed and go face the world.
But the blankets are so warm.
That's because you ate beans last night, doofus.
But the lights outside, they're so loud, and they smell.